everybody. Welcome back to Women's Fitway, womensfitway.com. I've done my warm-up. I am doing the intermediate workout today. If you're doing the advanced workout, go ahead and go back to our website. Watch Sarah do the advanced workout today so that you can see how you can scale this workout up to become an advanced workout. If you're doing the intermediate or the beginner workout today, you're in the right place. Go ahead, watch me. And then if you're doing the intermediate workout, go ahead and do it after I'm done. If you're doing the beginner, head back to our website, take a look at today's date, and see the instructions that Sarah has as to how you can scale this beginner workout to become, this intermediate workout to become a beginner workout. Sometimes I feel like it's a beginner workout. Today's workout, 7 rounds, max walkout push-ups. We've done those at least once before here on womensfitway.com. It's basically where you literally walk your hands out into the push-up, do the push-up, walk back. So we're going to do as many of those as we can, and we're going to do as many V sit-ups as we can for 7 rounds. We're not going to worry about timing it because we're trying to get our max here. I don't want to worry about time. Let's go ahead and start. No time like the present, right? I'm not sure how many of these I'm going to be able to do. Five. go again. Don't forget to breathe. That's four. Five. Six is it for me. Round three, four. It's taking a lot out of me. Okay, it's 12 V sit-ups. Round three. Here we're going for round four. Let's do it. Wow. One. Round four. See another way back up. That's two. That's three. Remember, your max could well be much more than nine. It could be less than nine. It's your max. That's what's important. Arms are starting to give up. That's never a good sign.
let's push yourself for six. Let's do it. One more. max knee sit-ups. I averaged 6 walkout push-ups. I did more the first time. I think I did 10 the first time. I did 7 the last, 6 the rest of the time. And I did about 12 knee sit-ups every round except for the last one. I pushed for 20. What a workout. I feel it all over. I'm going to feel great all day from this. I pushed myself to my maximum intensity. Your maximum intensity could be much faster, could be much more, it could be less. It could be less fast. It could be slower, really. Believe me, it is possible to go slower than I did doing this today. The point is, it's your maximum intensity, and I just did my maximum intensity. I feel great. Go ahead, give it a try. Log on to womensfitway.com, post your results. We all want to know how you did, and we're all really excited to see you here at womensfitway.com. And I'll see you all again tomorrow. Have a great day. Bye.